Hey everyone, today I want to talk about decision making. Many of you come to me all the time with decisions. I don't know which one to take. I don't know which one to choose. Help me, help me. Help me decide. But you do know. Your spirit knows. And this is the thing. When you love yourself and want the best for yourself, truly love you, and you are connected with your spirit, and you listen to that intuition, that inner knowing, because your spirit, it also loves you unconditionally. It wants the very best for you, and it knows how to get you where you need to go. We just have to listen. We have to be connected to that. When we can do those things, guess what happens? When those opportunities come up, come right there in front of us, and we have choices to make, the choice is clear. 100% clear of which one is best for us. We know. We know. And we know the ones that aren't good for us. And guess what? We choose the right reasons. The right decisions for the right reasons. Let me say it that way. Instead of making choices based on what most people do, fear, we make the choices based on what it feels like in our spirit. What it feels like to our soul. Is our soul in agreement with the choice that we are making? Or is it off? Is it making us feel off balance? Think about that. The next time that you have a choice, a decision to make, look at both sides. Which one feels like it is in balance with your spirit, aligned with you and your soul purpose? Which one of those things makes you feel the best? Which one of them feels like there's growth? Which one of those is more in line with you and your life and your purpose and your goals and your dreams? There's your answer. There's your answer. I know it sounds simple, because it is, really. And guess what? You have the choice. You have the power to choose. There's no right or wrong. They're just different decisions. One of those decisions will be more aligned with your spirit than the other. Doesn't mean it's necessarily bad, but it means that one is more in line with you, your purpose, and your spirit. So I want you to keep that in mind the next time some seemingly complicated decision comes your way. Opportunities are just that, opportunities. Just because something's been presented to you does not mean you have to accept it. Because why? You have the choice. You always have the choice. Have a great day, everyone. Stay positive. Get outside, touch the earth, cleanse your space. And please don't forget your meditations. And remember that this Raven in spirit, we are sending you love and magic wishes.